Hey everyone, today I'm going to be showing you 10 things that you can do during quarantine.
They're calling me deadhead, sleeping right through the whole weekend.
Number 1, you can contemplate about your life. Don't think about it too much, you might get a little scared. Number 2 is bang your head against the wall until something happens. Yeah. Number 3 is draw something that you'll regret later. You will regret it. Number 4 is read a book. Yes, that's right. Read a book. Number 5 is take a walk outside. Number 6 is walk in circles. You know, it's pretty entertaining until, you know, you get dizzy. So, yeah.
That's all you do is get dizzy.
Number 7 is make clothes for your pet. Well, it's not that hard, especially for small pets like mine. And mine seems to appreciate it. Maybe. Number 8 is jumping off random things. Number 9 is have a meaningful conversation with your family. Yeah. Number 10 is trying to find that spider you've been trying to locate. Good luck. Thank you guys so much for watching, and make sure to subscribe. It's caught in the crossfire.